Proposition 17. Very simple, really, even though it seems kind of confusing. Voting rights restoration for people who are on parole. So this involves convicted felons. Apparently in the state of California, when you're out on parole, you're a convicted felon, you get out on parole, you're not able to vote. You're not able to vote until you're no longer on parole. And supporters of this measure say, yes, let's give felons a helping hand when they get out of prison, when they've served their time, and let them vote. And others say, no, it's not part of the system and the way it's supposed to be, and we should not let them vote. So Prop 17, a yes vote means you want convicted felons that are still out on parole to be able to vote. A no means, no, you don't.